Hello everybody, this is Mal of RTC1. I am doing the new Shimada April Fool's event. I did not know this was a thing until Leo brought it up to me. This is so great. Apparently there is a poll for this that is super epic, and I am definitely going to go through this. I'm kind of in the middle of the day right now, but I figured I'm going to take the time to actually do this event. So, what? What's going on? We're going to skip through it just because I want to get to the event itself, because apparently there's a really funny Shimada for it. So, there it is. He's like, oh my gosh, he looks so good. Okay, let's go into this. I wonder if I get, I can use him. Oh my gosh. 60 stamina. Look at this guy. Oh my gosh, one stamina. I gotta switch to him. Let's do it. Oh my gosh. Shimada is great. Oh my gosh. This is so hilarious. I'm gonna move that stamina bar down a little bit. Oh my gosh. There we go. What the heck is wrong with his face? What the heck? Oh my gosh. Shimada. Got wrecked. Okay, we're gonna do the Shimada April Fool's poll. Oh my gosh, this is so good. Alright, there's a second part of the story. Let's kinda skip through this. Let's see what if there's any more event stuff. What happens? I'm looking all fancy too.
I have beat the giant dragon. I am the best.
It's like from an alternate universe. Let's kind of skip through this. Who was that? Was that Shimada? Oh my gosh. From like an alternate universe where he's super powerful and super awesome. Oh my gosh. Oh, there's still more? I wonder if he comes back for a second portion. Kind of skip through this. Oh, then they interact with the real Shimada, and they ask about this. Oh, okay. I'm just seeing if there's anything unique, like more gameplay. There isn't. Okay, that was still really cool. That was still really cool. Get that free ticket stuff and the free sticker. The April Fool's events on this game are so great. I think it was last year or the year before they had Star Ocean High School. They had like a dating sim. It was super good. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Let's go over to the polls. Fun stuff. Get the free stuff right here. Let's do those epic Shimada Ocean polls. Here we go. Who are we getting? I wonder. All golds. Dang. It better all be Shimada. Oh, yes. Shimada. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at that, dude. Oh, he's so good. Oh, man. I love it. So much Shimada. Who cares about Raimi when you've got Shimada? Jeez. Shimada! Shimada! Oh my gosh. It literally is every single one in Shimada. I was hoping for the special Shimada, the one with the skinny body and the hot dogs as weapons. And then the cutout face. Oh my gosh. It is. Oh my gosh. That is so good. Did they not? They don't give you the new Shimada though to actually. You actually can only play it in the mission itself. That's hilarious. I wonder if there's a way to just see his limit break, his rush. Oh, I want to see his rush. If he does have a rush. Can we do it again? I think we can. Maybe put him on a team that isn't strong enough to beat the boss by themselves. Let's see. Gonna edit my team for one of these. Just have like some weaker people so I can see his rush. Even if I don't beat it, I'm just get some healers in here. So I just keep him alive. Sure, why not? Okay. All level ones. That's one of the main reasons I'm doing this. I want to see his rush. Oh my gosh, Shimada rush. Let's do it. Let's do it. Oh my gosh. I'm glad you can redo the mission over and over. This is even better than Star Ocean Anamnesis High School. Boss time. Here we go. I don't think he'll be able to kill us. Come on, get to a rush. We've got to see it. Yes, we're getting him to a rush. Here we go. That is just too funny. Oh my gosh. I love it. Oh my gosh. Best April Fool's event ever. This is so much better than the past years. I love the glitch for it too. Put my face on it. Oop, no, I'm just kidding. Oh, looks so good. Looks so funny. I got a whole bunch of characters built up from that. Oh, well. Characters I never use. I know there's Rina in there. I should probably build her up, but I don't. too funny. Hope you guys like, comment, subscribe, come back for more content. And I hope they give that Shimada available in a poll later. Oh, he's walking in the background. Look at that. He's walking in the background. He's like, hey, what's up? That's too funny. Too good. Oh, he's still coming too. Okay, well, I hope you guys like, comment, subscribe. This has been Malvar TC1. Thanks.